Seeking definite commitments from the U.S. government, Osmeña has made clear his country's minimum requirements.
Well, of course, Mr. President, the people of the Philippine Islands realize the difficulties and the responsibilities which independence will bring.
We are not afraid of them, Mr. Commissioner, but we do need some help in getting back on our feet. We need immediate relief and financial assistance to tide us over. Most of all, we need a close trade relationship with the United States.